Are we back? In chat, let me know. Okay, cool. My stuff's freaking out. There we go. I got it back. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. It just crashed randomly. Said there was Garchomps flying around the edge of the crater. There's a cave just above the desert that has a water terror Garchomp. That's pretty badass. And then in that cave that's by the snow gym, there's a high-level ice Lucario.
What's going up?
Yeah, keep these fucking lucky dice keep doing shite. Plans for the holidays, Kaiju? Yeah, RNG ain't giving me shit, lady. You got nothing on me, but I ain't giving shit either.
From the sand catacombs, following the twisted cables of the ancient Batu soul-eating mechanisms.
Okay, newbie, to the Hall of Heroes!
An enormous arcane device has been erected before the hexed entrance to the hall.
How much farther? Okay, so we're on the final stretch here. So that was just an unnecessary circle.
Of heroes. It's got a fancy name with a lot of syllables, but basically, it's a giant sweet ass magic laser that you can use to blow open the barrier hex.
This speaks to me.
You guys are hanging out around our giant sweet-ass magic laser! Kick their asses!
This arcane device was designed to amplify magic to its limits. If you can use it with your dispel magic, you will cast the biggestest super duper dispel ever cast!
Then we're gonna need some super duper dispel runes.
And you shall find them to the east and wibbles of the laser.
Check.
Okay, we're at least gonna get to the final area. Tonight we may not. I was hoping to, but we were not as close to it, though.
The arcane device is supercharged with dispel energy!
Hope it's super duper charged.
Hit the activation room! Let's fire this thing!
What's the activation room? Oh, fuck, way yonder. Legendary. Give me something good. Better than what I have now.
Dust clears. The entrance to the Hall of Heroes finally stands open before you. Hey, I just want to say that I love you guys, and I'm having a great time playing with you.
Aw, Tina, so are we!
So, don't hate me?
Uh-oh.
You enter the Hall of Heroes, where all the greatest legends of the Wonderlands are laid to
Oh, Jesus.
My queen! How could you corrupt something so good and pure? I care about nature! See what happens here. Okay.
Okay. That was kind of dope.
Only one task remains. Ascend the pyramid, defeat the Dragon Lord, and take back the Sword of Souls. Okay, so that's like three. Great wind parries the ancient walls, allowing for quick access to the outside area.
Alright. Let's see where it drops us off at. We may call it for the night. How close does it have us to the boss fight? Fucking trek.
At the peak of the Dragon Lord's monstrous citadel, a cyclone of soul energy churns in a big-ass scary soul storm.
Kind of into it, I kinda wanna keep going. But it's already late.
Huge conduit snake across the walls, hooked into ancient magical technology. And at its heart, a glowing crystal.
If I've learned anything, it's that a big crystal in the center of a pyramid is important.
Crystals we break, the more we screw up the Dragon Lord's plans.
Keep smashing!
Thank you. We are very close, Kaiju. I'm gonna try and make it push. See if we can do it. At this point, I don't want to end it. No time left. What's up, Lemmy Solo? Thank you for coming in, buddy. We are attempting to make a push for the end of the campaign, even though I am supposed to be going to bed soon. Thank you for the bits, I appreciate it.
Outside, the soul storm around the top of the pyramid is stronger than ever! The undead crawl across.
How far are we? Oh, Kaiju, we might make it. Going pretty quick.
The pyramid, like weird, bony cockroaches.
How was your stream earlier, Solo? Lucky dice, give me something good. Yeah. Fucking dog shit. Ooh, there's something down there. Not worth it. Thank you for the biddies again, buddy. Hope it was, I appreciate it. How was Warzone going for you tonight? Shout out, Kaiju. I appreciate it.
Energy.
Smashing's worked so far. No reason to stop now.
Whoops. That's not right. Weird. Actually, the Dragon Lord seems terrified of you destroying the device.
Ah, that's fair.
offended. Smash that thing.
He hates that idea. It turns out that tank secretly contained the soul of the Dragon Lord's long-lost love. He wanted to resurrect his darling Bernadette. It was his motivation the whole time. Plot twist!
Whoa! Big reveal!
Oh god. Poison damage, 2-minute companion damage, loot luck.
Well, the Dragon Lord is drawing all of the soul energy you've released into the Sword of Souls at the top of the pyramid!
That seems bad.
Yeah. It's a pretty.
I'm assuming this is the way I'm supposed to go. God damn it. Why do I even bother checking chests at this point? They're just fucking green. Alright, here goes nothing. That's a torque. No, 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 absolutely not. We will not use that gun. No. That gun is awful. I don't
for
fucking
you
see him.
Are the fate maker.
Okay, something's blowing me up. That's what it is. There's fucking purple dragon coming out of nowhere. shit.
Wait, don't tell me. You're running a daycare center.
Thank you all
for Shots fired! Shots fired!
What's up, Mr. Flavor? Thank you for coming in. Oh god. Schizomatic, thank you for the raid. Thank you for the check-ins and the follows for Mr. Flavor and all the guys. I appreciate
Colonel,
you.
I'm dummy thick and the clap in my ass jeez keeps alerting the guards.
I'm so sorry, your breasts are just wonderful. I can't keep a straight face.
Wait, don't tell me. You're running a daycare center.
Thank you for all the sound alert redeems. I appreciate them. No, I will not torment people with that. It shouldn't have been out of stock, Mr. Flavor.
Oh, you caught some guy.
Or we could forge a new empire. Keep the Wonderland safe forever.
Jeez. Thank you. Appreciate it. So, if you, Mr. Flavor, if you played Borderlands 2, the DLC, yes, the Assault on Dragon Keep. Oh, I've got to adjust that to where you guys can actually see the text. So no, this is kind of a standalone game from it, but it's based off of the DLC, Tiny Tina's Assault on Dragon Keep from Borderlands 2. If that makes sense. Because that was the best DLC, best reviewed and like fan favorite DLC. they decided to make a game based off of it. You guys came in right at the end of the, right in time for the end boss fight. So this was the main boss fight. There's still some end game content, some side missions. Yeah, no, this was the finish of the boss fight. Yeah. Oh, cool, I can fast forward this. I didn't realize I could do that. I'm gonna fast forward the fuck out of this. So I like to play campaign based games. Yeah. Only in a little bit. So I play a lot of campaign-based games. I did a playthrough of Mass Effect 1 and 2. Granted, I played some of this offline. I did a playthrough of this. Tiny Tina Wonderland. I like to play, like, co-op and stuff games. I do play with Too Cute, Fearsome Wolf. Some Dead by Daylight every now and again. Ideally, eventually when I manage to get a PC, I'm going to be playing a lot of like Legend of Zelda and Legend of Zelda randomizers. I'm thinking of either starting playthroughs of either like possibly Division, or even maybe starting playthroughs of Borderlands here soon, but I'm not sure yet. I can't do anything to get through this any faster. So there's ways to do it for Legend of Zelda with PC. You can download an emulator for the older games and some of the newer games. But it's depending on the system you're looking for. It's either, I used to remember it off the top of my head. Yeah, the emulator. So there's like Project 64, or there's Dolphin for older Legend of Zelda games. But if you have a capture card, you can also play the ones off the Switch. And then you can modify the Legend of Zeldas with some mods where it's randomized, so like if you played, say, Ocarina of Time, when you get through, like when you go to do what you should do to get, say, the Ocarina, you may not get the Ocarina, you'll get a random item or something else. So it takes like the game at a weird middle point, but like you can open a chest and get rupees, or you can get a map or a key to a dungeon that outside in the open world. Yes, it is co-op and cross-play. So PC, PlayStation, and Xbox can all play together on this game. That's a pretty neat gun.
Her fine, as Hail Majesty says there's to be a great celebration in Brighthoof when you return, newbie. But first, your boss loot awaits.
Wait a second. The note taker's Roland. This is taking place in between, Borderlands 2. It's gotta be. That's the only thing that makes sense. The weapons are pretty cool. They have some that are like shaped like crossbows. And then in this game, this is like the biggest city that Borderlands has made. It's like your home base town area. That's why it's fucked up. I picked up. Okay, that's what I thought.
What was once divided, Queen Buckstallion shall now finish what was left undone. You shall be made a Knight of the Realm.
Finally!
It's okay.
Really happening.
Yes, that is Buckstallion the Unicorn. If you played Borderlands 2, remember Handsome Jack, how he's talking about a horse? This is Buckstallion.
Of Brighthoof, Squire, crew and seeker of passage. Now, by the power of the adamant throne, arise, Knight of the Realm. Now that you're a proper blood knight, you'll need some proper blood kit. Head over to the blacksmith. She'll help you tune your gear just the way you
are. Okay. Enchantment reroller. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. I can reroll some shit. That's new. So what all does it reroll? Okay, so it just rerolls the bottom stuff. Sure. Doesn't really do anything, but alright. Yeah, so there's supposed to be when you reset your class. Where is it? Rename character, rename pet, randomize. No, I don't want to do that. Where is it? Respec skills. Sure. Oh, yep, that's where we get to choose the new class. Okay. Okay. Yes, you can do full customizations. Change head size, you can change your voice pitch. You can do complete changes to facial features and everything. And this one, they make your character fully customizable, relatively fully customizable. And then as far as like armor, like you can do full like changes to how your armor looks. Real quick, do some reperking. Ghostblade from the Shadows, Feral Surge, Frost Damage, Sneak, Focus on Critical Hits, Soul Trapper, Casting Spells, Bog Shaman, Poison to Pestilence. Try the Stabomancer. That's kind of cool. That's the DLC stuff. Okay. Well, I'm probably going to call it there for the night, guys. I appreciate you all coming and hanging out and for the raid. Do a quick sec and see who we got live. Nice meeting you too, and thank you. I appreciate you coming in and hanging out. I'm going to pass you guys along to EmoGirl715. They're playing Genshin Impact. Thank you all for coming and hanging out. I appreciate it very much. And I will catch you guys again soon. Thank you. Aww.